Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Create to Inspire. Today I'll be showing a very easy freehand pot painting. So let's get started. Take any clay pot like this. Sand the surface using sandpaper if it is not even. Now paint the pot using any paints of your choice. Here I am using Asian paints. You can also use acrylic colors, chalk paints, etc. Apply second coat of paint if needed. Here I am designing the pot using Fevicryl acrylic colors. If you are new to my channel, watch my other videos as well, and if you find it useful, consider subscribing and click on the bell icon to get notified about my new videos. And this is how the border looks. Here I am using green color acrylic color to paint the pot. Take any earbuds, arrange them and tie it together using rubber band as shown. Here I am taking three colors, yellow, red, orange to paint the pot. Now just dab the earbuds in the color and then on the pot as shown. And here is the final look of the pot after painting. You can put some artificial flowers in it and use it as a decor piece. You can also make a hole on the back and plant any tree of your choice. Hope you all like this video. If you did, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more interesting videos and click on the bell icon for getting notified about my new videos. Thank you all so much for watching. Bye-bye.